All right, so we got a dead tree that fell over into this other tree here.
Oh, yeah.
Small one. So probably piece that out with the pole saw or something. Or maybe climb. So we got the rigging line up in that tree. We're gonna tie it to that branch and trim the end off with the pole saw. So we got that end tied up there. We're gonna piece it out with the pole saw. We got this tied off here using this natural stub to lock the rope off. This rope is simply so that it doesn't fall all the way down onto the rock wall when we cut the tree in half.
Hold it.
So now we're going to advance the rope further up the tree, keep piecing it out, and that'll hold it, prevent it from hitting the rock wall.
Marine's niece was yesterday, so.
After we worked?
Yeah.
Can you go get the big saw?
Yep.
So if you can, whether you're in the tree or on the ground, if you can find a stub like this, you can use it to lock off the rope.
I didn't hear you. Too.
Without having to use a porter wrap.
Oh, okay. I'm
talking to the camera.
Oh. Good. I'm sure the camera's ready.
So now what we do is switch back to our old line and rig.
Oh.
right, slowly lower it down. All clean and no cleanup.